Nadia, how would you feel if I were over there?
Over here?
Yes, over there.
Well, I'd love it until someone found you and killed you.
Who would even recognize me?
West Bozina is about the same size as East Bozina. You're a Blogavest. You're a son of the Blogavest, and everyone in West Bozina knows it.
Right.
Well, I hardly get out of the house, and I was certain of who you were when I first saw you. They know who you are and who your father is, and that's enough to get you killed. They cut off your foot.
Not all of it.
Have you not been saying anything while you're being killed? What would you even do when you got here?
That's easy. I put on a record.
I don't have a record player.
I bring one. Or we find a radio station that plays American music. American music really is the best out there. And I'd hold you.
How would you hold me?
Like everything important to me was wrapped in my arms. And we'd take a plane out of these mountains. Have you ever been on a plane?
They're dangerous.
This plane would take us to safety. Somewhere flat. Denmark. Or someplace not so close to Germany. And we'd find a field where nobody lives. And I would build you a house.
Have you ever built a house before?
No, but I've seen it done a million times. I'd build it with my bare hands, and you'd say to me, Pavle, that's a really great house you're building. I can't wait to move in.
Would there be a porch?
Why would I build a house without a porch?
Just making sure.
So, here's what I'm going to do. Come springtime, when the snow lets up, I'm going to hike down the mountain, get out of East Bozina, cross the canyon into West Bozina, find a path to you, get a plane, go to Denmark or Portugal, build a house with indoor plumbing and a front porch, and live with you there forever.
With half a foot?
Yes.
You're going to hike those mountains with half a foot?
Half a foot and a whole other foot.
Trekking through mountains twice as able as you have died.
Half a foot and a half.
To cross into a country where people will surely recognize you as Igor Blogavest's son.
I have my mother's cheekbones.
I won't have it! I won't let you. It's very sweet that you want to do these things for me and give me that kind of a life, but I'm not going to let you risk getting killed just to take me on an imaginary plane ride to Denmark.
Now that I think about it, Portugal's probably the better idea. Denmark is a shorter ride, sure, but who wants to live next to Hitler? Gotcha. I know it's risky. But it's either that, or stay here and spend the rest of my life yearning for what I never tried for.
You're not going to make it, Pavle.
I have a foot and a half. That's almost 2 feet.
No. You're not going to make it in time.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click right up here. And if you want to see more fun stuff, click right over there.